GTA 5 is the best GTA. It's true! Rockstar Games is about to remove the multiplayer mode from the best GTA they ever created, with an update arriving on the 19th of March. Now, the multiplayer has been plagued by problems, mainly because of its association with games for Windows Live, but Rockstar refuses to fix them, since they have more important things to do, like ripping people off with shark cards in GTA Online. If you feel frustrated by Rockstar's attitude towards GTA 4, and you happen to love the game as much as I do, then join me in putting a stop to this. How, you might ask?
By boycotting the update!
Here's a few tricks that will hopefully allow us to keep playing GTA 4's multiplayer in the foreseeable future. For starters, change the names of the game folders both for GTA 4 as well as episodes from Liberty City so that when the update hits, Steam won't be able to find the said folders and change the game files. You can also go to the properties for those said titles and change the update setting to only update this game when I launch it. An important thing to note is that you should stop opening the games from Steam, but rather do so through the executables, as, surprisingly, they are both DRM-free. In case you were too late and the update caught you by surprise, try visiting the Steam database and look for an older version of the game among the files that are still available in the Depot section, or search for a downgrader if it exists. I would personally like to thank B-Dog for sharing this information with us by posting it on Steam as soon as he got the news. If you need more help, either join mine or Zolika's GTA 4 friendly Discord server. More details in the description. In the end, even if we lose, even if Rockstar manages to take GTA 4's multiplayer away from us, we can always change things up a bit and remind them which is the best GTA by taking the fight to their home ground. But more about that at a later time. For now, see you in March.